Okay, concrete crack injection underway. It's expanding. Ends all done around the top of the tank because the crack's open at the top. So that's why we do it this way. And every 6 meter length join in the steel, you put another.
This is that really bad leak that was spraying everywhere, as per the original footage. Concrete crack injection leak. And as you can see, it actually treats the crack all the way through the wall. So shuts down the water from the steel reinforcement.